The way that my stomach hurts like my old normal, I've become endangered. I've actually become endangered. Currently, the time is 8:30. It's July 15th. Welcome to the day I have two coconut oil wipes. One to go take a shit to see if that's why I'm becoming endangered. And one to take a shower if my mom gets out of the bathroom.
To now being in the best health and shape of my life, and I could not be more grateful. So essentially everything that I'm sharing with you in today's video and in all of my YouTube videos is a culmination of everything that I have learned over the past 18 years on this journey. Thank you for being a part of my journey and for sharing this with me. I do have a fun video coming up to celebrate this huge milestone, so you'll have to stay tuned for what that is. Before we jump into my top four meal ideas, I have to let you know that Vitamix just launched their new Gold Ascend series. It is absolutely beautiful. And not only did they launch their new Ascend series in gold, but also they launched these fun new color containers
that you can use with your
Vitamix blender base. If you've seen any of my videos, then you've most likely seen me using a Vitamix in my kitchen. It is one of my top three favorite kitchen appliances, and when you're trying to go raw or vegan or plant-based, having a high-speed blender in your kitchen like a Vitamix is a must. I use my Vitamix multiple times a day to make smoothies, salad dressings, gazpachos, dessert recipes,
raw soups.
I've been using a Vitamix blender for over 15 years.
I need this
one. When I say this is the best of the best, I truly mean it.
It's in my Amazon list.
I'm absolutely crazy about their Ascend series line. I have the A3500 and I love it because the base of...
But Brenda's barely got a brain, a damn shame. The girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie putting death into his arms. It's sad, because I bet Brenda doesn't even...
Monica, so today is... Hi, Monica. So today is July the 10th, and I'm in Paris, just like we talked about. And I know you wanted this video to be like... But I feel like that. I'm so happy. I feel exactly what we talked about the last time that you told me I was finally feeling good, and I'm feeling it.
I be getting all this money, dog. It don't make no sense. You know where I'm stepping, dog. It don't make no sense. Yeah. I feel like I'm Kodak Black in 2015. Interview with plenty killers, missing Miley with the lean. Don't make no sense, I catch a body on the scene. Just a minor in designer, I was robbing for some jeans. 2012, I was only 14. I was serving dope fiends, I was sitting no mean. I do no flagging, dawg. Been snapping, dawg. In a Zeta to the feeder, I be zigzagging, dawg. All I wanna do is get a bitch and fuck her raw. All I wanna do is hit a lick and hit the mall. Fly lifestyle and rock the mirror with the Louis Vuitton. Crack rock samples if you like it, you get 2 for 1. Fly lifestyle and rock the Givenchy with the Dolce & Gabbana. How about sending Yoda smoking Zaza, putting up to Madonna? Heard you got some guala, don't be stupid, all my nigga robber. Heard you want some problem, keep it cute, cause all my nigga shot it. I feel like I'm Kodak Black in 2015. Interview with plenty killers, missing Miley with the lean. It don't make no sense, I catch a violin on the scene. Just a minor end designer, I was robbing for some jeans. 2012, I was only 14. I was serving dope fiend, I was sitting no me. I do no flagging, dog. Been snapping, dog. In a Zeta to the feeder, I be zigzagging, dog. All I wanna do is get a bitch and fuck her raw. All I wanna do is hit a lit and hit the mall. It don't make no sense, I'm putting sticks all in the chest. And I'm putting bricks back in the bricks, and I'm paying everybody rent. Niggas say they ain't going for shit, but everybody went. I be jacking and whacking niggas, but I be rapping now and then. I'm gon' bounce out with that sprout, I don't need nobody else. I feel like I'm Kodak Black, I don't see nobody else. My niggas ain't got no mind, I'm working Jesus out of here. My niggas ain't got no mind, they kick a demon out of here. Hey, fly lifestyle, I'm rockin' Berlin with Chanel. It don't make no sense, another 3.7 M's. My nigga don't make no sense, his name fucking Wham Bam. I love that nigga to death, I shed a tear, found Sam. Everybody know I'm raw, but I ain't talking Van Damme. I have a shootout at the park, nigga, I ain't never playing around.
Hop in the V, do better know. Like, nigga, we bout to go throw. Jack in the wild, do you really gon' fly? But pop on the cut, I ain't talking no ghost. That nigga pussy, he really a whole nigga, never get acting. I throw you, throw that's magic.
That's nasty as fuck.
This is nice. I don't know what you might think, but this is the life I chose, and this is the life for me. Cause baby, I'm a ever since get forgotten. I've been the hardest, I'ma go that way regardless. Young nigga wear the right way and all my niggas hardest. We ain't that us to let whoever say it's indie. We some real niggas, we got fans, but we ain't friendly. Give me them Benjamin, but give me the rats. Give me the Benjamin, give me the rats. Put that little bitch inside of what? Giuseppe, fuck up the match. Her fleece and her shoes, I just got some all pink Timberlands for you. I could all on what you might be. But this is the life I chose. So this is the life for me. Cause baby, I'm a thug.
Sniper shit in blood. Talking about me to SIS. Saying I'm getting niggas stabbed in prison. Keeping it real with niggas behind the fences. Know about you, this how I'm living though. I be trying to blitz even on the visit flow. Yeah, they call me Kodak, this ain't no image though. My thug and rugged wavy, having people scared to be around. But it's the only life for me, so I don't care what the hell you think about it. Cause baby, I'm a thug.
I don't know what you might think, but this is the life I chose. And this is the life for me, cause baby, I'm a thug. Thugged out, I'm thugged out, I'm thugged out. Cause baby, I'm a thug. I'm thugged out, no drugs now. I'm thugged out, cause baby, I'm a thug.
I'm standing here live in an exclusive YNW Melly and Kodak Black music video. Welcome home, Kodak, and free Melly. Thank you for everything you've done for this country.
Good,
look, I don't get paid enough for this.
I mean, in my city, the people of shit, excuses of women in my city refuse to support me in my businesses. Shit, no, I'm talking to my followers. So I was like, okay, then, y'all, this is finna know I'm finna be out here jacking niggas off, being a ho ho ho, come support my business, right? Well, I bring my phone down to 13% and I listen to music to do everything. So that's why I was waiting here. I'll make some soup and recharge my phone.
That's what I need to hear because I just try to convince my mom to buy me some Purely Elizabeth granola. I'm trying to think about some bread. I'm trying to think about pasta, all this stuff I'm not supposed to be thinking about. This is what I need to think about. Look at it.
And then I'm going to be running out of time when I get to campus or something.
No, no, no.
So that's why I was waiting here. I'll make some soup and recharge my phone.
Perfect!
And then I'm going to be running out of time when I get to campus or something, but whatever.
Thank you, God.
That's where I was.
Thank you. The story of my life. The struggle of my life. Wow, I still feel exactly the same way. Look.
I say I would like to smoke, edit everything on my laptop. So that's what this is about. If I go out there today, I can't bring a laptop. And sometimes it's gonna be a hook.
I had a whole smoke session without you guys. I hope you're not upset. Now I'm making zucchini fritters. For the fiber, it's really good fiber focused. I could do it. I did it all day yesterday. I think I did it the day before. Oh no, I ate hot dogs. A lot of hot dog buns. Not actual hot dogs, not meat. I ate hot dog bread with as in avocado toast and honey buns. So I'm making a lot of fiber, so I had a lot of fiber yesterday. I'm gonna do a lot of fiber today. I'll do a lot of fiber tomorrow. And then I could start my 90-day juice cleanse. I could start my 90-day juice cleanse today or tomorrow, but I'm not going to because I like to eat food. Grate my two washed zucchinis into here. Add some organic coconut flour. Oh my gosh, we do. We barely have enough. Yeah, so juice cleanse starting immediately. Adding salt. And cooking on like 425 for 15 minutes on each side.
Jenna just pushes that check through. At least this is what I think. Pushes the check through. And she's like, done, sold, cha-ching. Which makes me look at everything else she's been reporting as. And again, listen, we're all in the gossip game.
Hello. Nanny Petty, a full set. Jeans que duran, mochilas de colores que les encantan y calzado que sobrevivirá todos los recreos. Con los estilos más nuevos.
For anyone wondering about the taste test, Chef's Kiss, it tastes like eggs. This is perfect if you crave Subway or Quiznos sandwiches. Holy cow, these taste like sausage. I don't know. This was cayenne with no ginger. This song is called Mind Full of Hatred. Mind full of hatred, gonna take my head. Nigga, I'm head hunting, motherfuck your life. It's really hot. I'm low-key, like, being juiced. Macy's one day sale. I'm supposed to be doing the juice cleansing. The day on the
perfect wardrobe updates and home finds, like 40 to 60% off summer styles she'll love.
God is always doing stuff.
40% off her favorite bath featuring God hotel collection and more. Plus, get contact-free curbside pickup. Tickets to global festivals.
I don't know if you guys heard me, but I'm being SpongeBob when he used his nose like a musical instrument. He's like,
can you get a good focus on that? Read it. Pull up in something like that.
I keep that.
Go get your weed from the store. You were thugging out. You were driving your buckets to the turf and getting your weed. You grab something legit and buy your weed from the store.
Don't give me no bammer weed.
Do the deuce with a 40 in my mouth. The nigga with the rep for atheism, mystic doubt. Ripping a label off the photo based on the fact I got respect for my dead folks. Prop for my nigga Lopes. 187s in the hood, I can't say shit. One time thinking it was premeditated. I could eat a view from the deuce folk. Block 40 in my mind, making me think I'm gonna get shot. Hit deuce folk deep. The nigga with the sickness. A nigga with hell and enemies, I was cool.
And really going on life. This is where I record my getting laced video when I was 16. On my iPad. That's when I took a picture because something about my look was so fire. I had bright yellow hair. That's what it was. They said that's why they were trying to arrest me, was because that's how they knew to try to arrest me, because I had the brightest hair in the house or whatever. I recorded my Getty Lace video and then I deleted it because I thought I recorded it hella ugly, but it turns out I had a parasitic infection and I thought I was ugly as fuck. Like, you look fucking ugly. Everyone was so mean to me, and I was so mean to myself, and we were like, fuck everybody, all of y'all. It was too much. But I named it It, and I put it as my, I took a picture, a selfie. And no, actually it was the braids that Nairobi copied. They put them on Nairobi, but they were mine first, and I was like, It. So now when I turn my iPad on, I see It. And everybody was saying I was white and I was so evil and all this stuff. I was like, bitch, you're It now. Shut the fuck up.
Do you guys remember the app where you cut the girl's hair like this? Like chop. Chop. This is what, I don't know if this is what I get for doing her hair like that, for doing it badly sometimes, or if that really was my training, if that's my background, and that's responsible for my hair. Me cutting like this, I don't know what I'm trying to do, but look at how uneven it is. Oh, it's because I gathered it.
Roasted her for wearing a risque outfit in Usher. You know what the funny thing I do want to say? The comments, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Weird that there was no situation in the situation room.
Maybe we should have been
what's going on?
I think that you live longer. Retire.